Hi, I'm Wendy.
Hi, I'm Pauline.
We are now in LSE. Let's go in.
We've been here for almost 1 year, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So do you enjoy it very much?
Of course, I like the cold weather here. It's London and it's always a little bit rainy, but yeah, it's alright. How about you?
Yes, I enjoy it very much. The people here are really friendly.
How do we get to LSE? It all started from Taylor's. So what do you appreciate the most in Taylor's College?
I appreciate being friends. We get to know each other, although we are in different classes. Yeah, but we get to form a really big group of friends. Yeah. We eat together, we sleep together, we spend almost 24 hours together in Learning Hub.
I appreciate that Taylor's helped me a lot in developing my interpersonal skills, including like leadership and responsibility. What do we learn from each other?
Be determined and consistent for what you want to do. If you really make up your mind to do something, just do it no matter how many obstacles.
I've learned from you that we should spend more time with friends even when you are not very free.
What would be your words of advice to welcome the newcomers to Taylor's College?
I would encourage them to join more clubs and societies. Don't be a nerd and study the whole time, because there's so many things in Taylor's that you should explore around the clubs and societies that help us to build ourselves like a lot.
You can join any club, you don't have to be really academic club.
If the club doesn't exist, you can just create it.
Yeah. So do whatever you like if you really feel like doing so that you will not leave any regret when you leave Taylor's.